combat. And there's this monster spawner. I have torches. It's a spider spawner. Let's get some stuff. I'll meet you at the spawner. And there's no chest, so we probably... No, it's natural. It's just nothing there.
It's dark. I'm pinned down by a skeleton right now, so... Pinned between lava and a skeleton. Let's sit down for a second.
Water and a skeleton.
I have
some more water for you. I have some more water.
Oh, that's fine. I ran out of water, but then I used my bucket to get lava. But I'm just...
I see you guys.
Oh, I think I found a spawner. I see the green cobblestone.
Well, that failed.
Hold on, I got it.
No, you're in a different one. You're below me.
What?
Why are we french fries?
Quit shooting me, I'm almost dead. Fucker.
There.
Alright, I get first dibs on the stuff inside, but I'm almost dead.
Are you guys gonna come to me or no?
Dude, we're fighting a skeleton monster spawner. We're not gonna be coming right now.
Oh, I found my way back up anyway. I probably where you were.
Oh. Hey guys.
I didn't realize how close to the
Chris.
I was. I was wondering why there
was Batman.
Oh, it's a double chest.
Cool. I was looking at that.
But what's that?
Captain Ingot.
It's a sharpness 4.
I found an underground.
Oh, keep that. Keep that.
I have a diamond sword.
No.
I can go on my sky set.
I'll give Stardust a diamond sword if he wants it. Or I'll give him a couple diamonds for the enchantment.
I can't do anything. Hold on, let me just get this out of the way. Alright. Oh, we're back up where we were. There's torches here. Oh, this is the staircase you made.
What, me?
Angel. No, Angel made this one.
That is me.
Oh, Chris is right next to me, so I thought he was talking.
Oh, wow. Cool.
You doesn't even sound like Chris.
Yeah. I'll be right back, though. I'm getting food.
Hey, Jim. Oh, hi, Angel. I love you too, man.
I'm Chris. Do you see me?
I found another cave.
I don't see your name tag.
Oh, shit.
Don't.
Quit shooting me. I don't have any armor on, skeleton.
I'll make you some armor.
It's all good. I don't bother with armor. I just wear leather. It's cool looking.
Here, I got you.
What do you mean is the sword, dude? We haven't made it yet, Pilla.
There's nothing.
Ah, screw this. Angel's gonna take a while.
Bingo.
Oh.
No.
Hey. I thought I was gonna break into a new area.
Sorry, follow me. I know we're a huge cave of full cold diamond. I think I found like monster diamond, but I forgot to tell anybody. So, yeah. Follow me.
How do you get to tell everybody
I found another cave.
Follow me this way. You know where I entered from the mouse spawner? Go over there because I was digging to you guys. This way. This way. This way.
We'll come to you if you find a diamond, but
hey, we're over
here. I'm just going around in general, I'll see what I see. Firepower! Got fire playing dust, huh? Nice.
Look at all this gravel, don't be mine.
I'm running out of food quickly. Oh my god.
We're still pretty high up, though.
Well, yeah, I mean, we went down low for a bit, found all those diamonds, and kind of climbed back up.
Deer Follow Me. I probably know, I probably remember where the diamonds are.
Dude, I'm with Star right now.
You didn't bring food?
I got food.
I'm just like,
found more dark.
You found more dark?
Yeah, unlit, unexplored. Holy crap, I found three huge caves and one it goes down.
This is the way I went, and that way's a dead end.
Down here's dead?
Yeah, I've been here as well.
Yeah, but the other way was the way that led me back up. Oh, actually, no, there's still ways I need to explore. Come here.
Somebody's coming toward you.
Here.
Whoa, look up here.
No, don't go up there. It's too close to the surface.
Yeah, here's... Oh, really? There's a shit ton of huge caves up here.
Yeah, but they're not.
I'll need some torches in them so I know... Oh, here's the spawner I just found. No, it's a different spawner.
Yeah, that's the one I was at.
Oh, it's a spider farm! Damn, I wish you could move these.
On different servers, you can actually buy them in player stores. So.
What?
Spawners.
Stop spawners.
Enderman. I have an Enderman.
Does anyone have a pumpkin then?
No. Should I pour lava on him instead? Water will kill him.
Yeah, go ahead.
I don't have any armor. He'll kill me in like one hit though. Oh shit.
He's
right up here. He's right up here.
No,
but it'll hurt him if he's pinned. He's around here somewhere.
I saved Peter's life. I know you could have killed him here. That's what else I want. Ooh, cool. I mean, I am.
There was a way that went down that I thought was really interesting that you said to look at Enderman, so I go back to this way.
I'm thinking all nine.
I'm gonna go alone.
No, I'm coming with you in case you get gone. Kill yourself.
According to my map, you guys are above my territory.
Are we in there now? Let's see where we are.
Oh, hi, Firepower. When did you join?
No, we're still underneath the National Forest, so we're not under anyone's property but mine.
Oh, you're near, actually.
Really, Angel? No, that's really juicy.
I just found a shit ton of coal. Holy crap. 15 blocks and I'm all right.
I didn't know I had an extra pick. Oh, Jesus.
That's the perk about being under this federal land and mining underground is, like, you don't have to worry about the territorial disputes. But this little forest, like, you know, the outer rims kind of touch other people's property. But the inside, the heart of it, is just fair game. That's what's great. I mean, sharing's nice. It, you know, people working together.
I had to say it like that.
Oh, creeper.
Where?
Got it. I want the gunpowder. Gunpowder's good. It's like a poison you later.
I wish you could, like, make muskets or something.
Yeah, you gotta get some of the new packs. I was playing, watching Bacon Donut last night, and he was playing with one that had guns on it. It was kind of weird.
Gun mods are cheap, though. Like, just spraying things, man.
He just had some sort of musket rifle.
But I mean, something basic like that would be kind of neat. Nothing like an AK-47, because you would dominate.
Yeah, well, that's when you play it unturned.
Well, Well, then you'd be fucked as fuck can be.
What, none turned? Hell no, you'd be lucky if you can find enough bullets to fill your mag.
No, I meant if you didn't have a rifle. Mm. I've played it a little bit. It's kind of difficult.
Well, it's like more like DayZ than Minecraft. DayZ's not easy. DayZ's like, I'm going to run around with my heart racing because I'm trying to find a fucking like splint for my arm and, die of eating rot nitrogen.
What's up, Angel? Fine. Oh, hey, Fear.
Ah! Ah!
Spider, look out.
Ah! Screencraft.
Dang, this goes far down.
What level are we on? 40.
You guys aren't that deep.
That's what she said.
In the
pussy. Are you in yet? I can't feel you.
What? Come on, what is he talking about? I hope you're not talking about your brass.
My what?
I said. The new area that you just started exploring.
Yeah, but it hit a dead end. I don't know if it's gonna go further.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not seeing any new dark areas. Torchless, you know.
I tried to dig the dirt this time. There's still a lot of gravel.
Yeah, I've collected stuff from people not paying attention that there was more than one block. Alright, oh, was that yours? Wait, here's the other one.
No, I'm just throwing shit out because I'm my inventory's full.
Oh, my inventory's filling out too.
Don't need to be carrying down an arrow.
Who wants three arrows? Chris? You want arrows?
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
Oh, I found a new dark area. Huge cave.
Right there.
Hello, giant staircase that looks man-made.
Yeah,
Hello, spider. Found five huge caves up here.
I decided to just dig down. Just see if I could find anything.
Oh, there's like mined cobblestone up here, but like
I'm
no one picked
still
it up.
I'm level 29. There's nothing. The spider on the stream kind of freaked me out. I was like, crap, spider.
Muted.
Interesting. Right. It's like brought me into a dark cave, but then around the corner was light.
Hi.
Is that a cat sneezing?
No, that's me.
Probably.
It sounded like a little cat sneezing.
There's some dark. No, just one dark spot.
Yeah.
I think we're getting close. I think we're mining this world's materials out.
I don't think so.
No, we'd have to destroy the whole world in order to do that.
Oh, I see it outside. I see air. Look at this.
Freedom!
Oh, it's raining.
Freedom!
I wonder if May's house is burning down.
Let's go trap. Let's go check Game Man's house, see if it's burnt down anymore.
Yeah, my inventory's full.
My inventory's pretty full, too. Whoa. Yeah, but let's go check Game Man's house, see if it's burnt down.
Dude, you see the side? He still hasn't played or seen it since it happened, so he doesn't know.
We should kick him from the server. No, I'm just kidding. I love him.
Nah, he just keeps coming on right when I'm done for the night, because he's working right now.
And he has school, too.
And he has those.